They wanna be R-I-C-H.
I just wanna thank everybody out there for allowing me to come to your world.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Let me just introduce myself real quick, okay? I go by the name of... Well, let's do it this way. Check it out.
They call me R to the I-C-H. I'm resting in Christ's hands, man. I'm rich, don't hate. They call me R to the I-C-H. I'm resting in Christ's hands, man. I'm rich.
Word up, son. We gonna do that. Yeah. Oh, no, we definitely gonna handle that. Oh, no, you know it's popping this 2010? Oh, no. Now we taking it over, man. That's nah. I got some things to invade my privacy right now. Yo, what's good? Yo, who? Oh, this look like Kingdom Time. Oh, my goodness. It's about to be on. Y'all all up in my business. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make a phone call here, trying to talk to some people. Kingdom Time come barging in. What y'all? What? Oh, y'all want to take me to London? Birmingham? Nottingham? You might perform for the Queen? Kingdom Time is making dreams come true. Hello? Yeah. I'm going to Western Union and the money. Don't worry. I said it. See ya. Yo, Kingdom Time Entertainment, what up? It's your boy, Rich. I'm in the building. 2010 is going to be a good year. We starting off this thing with a bang, man. As you can see, man, we doing it big. We got the tour going on. We hooked up with GLive. Big shout out to my man, Roger. Roger Moore out there doing it big with the GLive tour. We hooked up with him. We coming over there. We got acts on the bill like Tunde, my man over there who's doing it real big from England. Then we got right here from America. We got, I believe, Marley Music is going to be there. Y'all know that joint he got out. I hate you. That joint is fire. And of course, yours truly. We going to be in the building, man. Me, Minister Marcus, we going to be representing Rich Records and Kingdom Time Entertainment, man. We going to be doing up for the Lord. Got to come out, yo. It's going to be off the chain. And let me tell you something, man. All of you out there who think it's just going to be another rap concert, think again, man. You know what I'm saying? Because brothers are serious this year. We ain't playing, man. We spending time in prayer. We fasting. We seeking the Lord for a word. We ain't just trying to come and say, yo, mystical, mystical, hit you with the lyrical, biblical. We ain't trying to. We trying to come and come with the power of God, man. Because the Bible says these signs shall follow them that believe. And if I believe, I should see some type of signs following. You understand what I'm saying? And Jesus said, greater works shall ye do. Of course, we can get theological with it, but I believe that the greatest thing that could happen to a man his salvation. And I want to see so many people come to Christ, man. I'm on a mission, man. I want to see the lost saved. Yo, GLI, it's going to be off the chains, man. It's going to be off the chains. We're going to be saying stuff like the truth was a man, but they wasn't feeling him. The truth was a Jew who died for Palestinians, blacks, white, and Indians. It's not an opinion. You want to get to God, then you must go through the King. Jesus, real love, the cross demonstrates it. It ain't cool to be fly, but you're uneducated. It ain't cool to have your grades mad low, but you could teach me how to Superman that. Hold on, man. Something ain't right. My people gonna perish if my people ain't bright. See, the devil is a liar who sends new waves, and every second sinner shackling a new slave. People no longer living true to the page. We are now entering the era of the new age. False doctrines increases, many false teachers, and everybody got their own version of Jesus. You can't find love, cause love ain't lost. Love was the man who went and died on the cross. Love is victorious. Love is undisputed. He love you so much, man, he got the scars to prove it. Hey, yo, it's your boy Rich, man. Let me get back to this conversation. Know what I mean? Got a Western Union something to somebody.
Hey, yo, we represent God.
Who you represent? Who you represent? Who you represent?
I'm trying to take over this world for Jesus, yo.
Who you represent? 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 Who you represent?
Represent.
Represent.